What if I told you that you can get all the benefits of the NordVPN in your browser without even installing the app? That's what the NordVPN extension does. Straight out of the bat, I find that the NordVPN browser extension very convenient. It's minimalistic, can be used on different browsers, hides my IP address, and blocks ads and trackers. It's much easier to use for browsing compared to the app. The extension barely adds an extra load to your system, and it's much easier to connect to on the fly. I also prefer to use the extension when streaming, since I watch all my stuff on PC and I get the same level of performance as with the app. While this is very nice, I can't avoid noting that this extension is essentially a proxy, which means I'm not getting the same level of encryption as I usually would with a NordVPN app. Most VPN extensions are that way, so I'm not worried about that. But if you are planning to work with sensitive data or banking info, I would recommend using the app. Now, encryption is about the only major difference between the NordVPN extension and the app. When it comes to features, the NordVPN extension still offers split tunneling, a feature that lets you enable the VPN connection only for specific websites. You can also choose to block ads, trackers, and even malicious websites and downloads. That's what Threat Protection Lite is about. Don't worry about the Lite part, it just means that the feature is only active when you are connected to NordVPN and not in the background. While it's common for browser extensions to have less servers to choose from than the app, it's not the case this time. The NordVPN Chrome extension has access to the full server list, all 5,600 plus servers in 60 countries, and it's the same for other browsers as well. Unfortunately, there's no map in the extension unlike the app version, but the classic A to Z list is comfortable enough. The frequently used locations are displayed separately too, so you don't have to look for them each time. One of the big benefits of the browser extension is that it's very easy to get up and set up. With NordVPN extension, Chrome, Firefox, and Edge browsers are supported, and you can download the extension on Brave and Opera as well, just through the Chrome extension store. And let me tell you beforehand that the NordVPN extension not working simultaneously with the app is normal. It's either the app or the extension, not both. They would just stand in the way of each other, breaking down your connection. I know this can be confusing, especially since you are getting the app with the subscription anyways. And if you didn't know, this video is part of the week-long NordVPN series, so click the top right corner for the full NordVPN review. In conclusion, I have to say that I personally prefer the NordVPN extension for a day-to-day browsing and streaming type of day, since it gives me all the benefits of the app, just integrated into my browser. I would still recommend using the app whenever sensitive information is concerned, but if you don't care about security or privacy that much, the extension will be more than enough. If you'd like to try either the extension or the app yourself, check the link in the description for the exclusive discount. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the last NordVPN Week video.